vulture's eye, stalking me like I was prey. I always had to look away. I did not kill him for his gold, as I would make my blood run cold. Oh, it had to be his vulture's eye. The vulture's eye would never blink to torment me. Sometimes it winks. I felt it follow me around. I faced it once, it stared me down. I'm not mad, how could I be? I planned it all so perfectly. It was the work of a brilliant mind. That vulture's eye I made go blind. From my lantern light, that vulture's eye was always closed. So I waited till it was exposed. I killed the eye, cut off its head, its arms and legs when it was dead. I stuffed it underneath floor. Now it can't look at me anymore. I'm not mad, it's just the sound of a suffocated heart that pounds. Don't you hear it pounding too? Isn't it too loud for you? Mad, how could I be? I planned it all so perfectly. It was the work of a brilliant mind. That vulture's eye I made go blind. Word never told a lie. I just couldn't stand his vulture's eye. The vulture's eye was a beady little eye. It was always dry, it would never cry. I kinda missed that poor old guy. But it had to die, and I've told you why. I'm not mad, how could I be? I planned it all so perfectly. You ask if I'm the crazy one, but didn't I do what you would have done? Yeah, didn't I do what you would have done?